Gigabomb should trigger that switch. Yes, a data key.
What is it with bad guys and...
Great job! With those materials, I'm going to be able to make you some very useful items. Try to hit that target across the gap. R1 button to draw the bow, then release it to fire. One thing, Sly. I built that bow to impart a unique vibrational resonance to arrows, which will dramatically affect their aerodynamics. You can even use the left stick.
Tail fur.
Fly, those trumpets look flimsy. Watch it.
Mr. Obvious, these posters are of Gallif. I don't think he's enjoying his job.
Nailed it!
I just want to know where all these cannonballs are landing. What kind of circus has this much ammunition? I should try this blindfolded. Sir Gallif, my name is Sly. I've come to rescue you.
Greetings, friend. But I require no rescue.
I am merely biding my time until the
proper strategic moment. Yes, that.
So, how long have you been biding your time?
Well, I suppose it has been about a fortnight.
All right. If you want to stay here with the cannonballs and flaming rings, that's fine. I'm heading back to my gang's hideout to plan our next move.
You make a good point, sir. Yes, I believe the time is now. Let us rush forward, that we may strike a crushing blow against the Black Tyrant who imprisoned me.
Whoa, one thing at a time. Let's just get back to the hideout first.
The Black Knight is from the front.
Well, that's a little dark. Too bad this thing doesn't have a flash.
Very nice, Fly. I could crack that thing with my eyes closed. Which is great! Keep it up! Okay, Sly, time to crack that case.
Commencing hack.
perfect opportunity to apply my catapult crash technique. The guards appear as mere bugs from this. This tower is no match for my catapult crash technique. Time to complete this quest!
Okay, Gallus, this is the last one! Outstanding, Gallus! Now our communications will be secure!
Quest!
Carmelita, what are you doing?
Relax, Ringtail. Just keeping tabs on the Dragon Slayer.
I don't recall you watching my back on any jobs.
Only when I'm trying to catch you. But I find Gallus charming. He has a good heart, even if he is a headstrong goof.
Then you better get going before Sir Goof gets himself captured again.
These murky caves conceal the villain's presence.
Cave walls can be tricky, Gallus. Be careful.
Perhaps next time I should procure a more lightweight suit of armor. This beast shall soon know the valor of the Koopas. Pleasant climb. Aside from the impending monster battle, this dragon is not flesh and bone, but iron and steel.
Holy hand grenades! It's a robot!
Metal mouth!
Alas and alack, I feel as though I have been ground into sausage.
Are you hurt, Sir Galeth?
Methinks I am still whole. I thank you, milady, but must confess, rescue by a fair damsel wounds me deepest.
I think I understand. What do you say we make this our little secret?
I would be thrice grateful and in your debt. What a fair and gracious maid you are, Carmelita.
I think I like the sound of that.
Okay, you heard, Bentley. Together, we...
Hurry, you need to get to the tavern. I think for this one, you could go right through the front door.
You mean, like, punch through the door?
I meant walk, actually.
Well, I like to have...
Way to go, Bentley. This place is definitely closed for business.
triumph!
Bask in your glory later, Gallus. Right now, you need to get out of there because that place is gonna blow! Remarkable work! You did it, Gallus. We've smashed the Black Knight's operations!
Maybe even shrink that van of theirs down and turn it into a clown car. How fun. Huh. My balloon surveillance system is malfunctioning. It's probably those darn birds again. I need to invent a scarecrow with a rocket launcher.
Blacksmith shop. Should I follow him inside?
I better stay up here or the rafters. I can't risk being seen.
Or make him into a rock.
I need to take this code down fast.
Commencing.
The speeder's laser loop will work perfectly on that switch. Laser loop around multiple switches would do the trick. All right, I can use this data key to disable that firewall.
Maybe I should invent a remote control gun. And probably too much.
I really would want. Time for a binary beatdown!
Barely thinking that thing.
It's not possible!
Phew, that thing's almost as stuffy as Bentley.
Penelope? But why would she...
If only Bentley hadn't been brainwashed by Cooper's honorable thief nonsense, we could have made billions in weapon design, the two most brilliant minds on the planet working together. We could have owned the world! No matter. Once Cooper's out of the way, he'll see things my way. Poor Bentley. He's kinda cute when he's being dumb.
I think I'm going to be sick.
Thank you. I seek the elusive fire bulb. Three should be sufficient.
I would never have guessed the Black Knight was a lady.
A swift strike should dislodge it. Ah, no finer specimen will be found. Now to ferret out two more. How much this running makes me want a horse. One good smack and it should open forthwith. Yea, verily, I need but one more bulb. One last swipe is needed. I hope Sly has given his archery much practice.
Ticket. Oh, tip top then.
Oh, you've got the eye, friend.
Oh, beautiful aim, boyo. Well, that is how you do it, me son.
Wicked.
It's the targets you want to hit, mate. Good shot, lad. Cool, mate. You're dead on.
I believe you are a ringer, I do.
You're a natural, you are.
Oh, rubbish.
Excellent, lad. Cool, mate. You're dead brilliant shooting, boy.
Penelope, I saw some rust spots over there.
No matter.
Okay, core is exposed. Great. Looks like I gotta take those arms out again.
Attack the limbs to fell a giant! Cutting off, Sly!
Stay out of her reach, Ringtail!
What's wrong, Penelope? Feeling disarmed? Getting the hang of this.
Stop messing up my mech!
She's on the rope, Sly! Aim for the chest!
I think you need a recharge! Your hydraulic pressure is dropping!
Come get me, Shorty.
You call that vector analysis?
Where's the rest of your gang now? Where's the rest of your gang now?
That vector design is so 2005!
Thanks, Bentley. Look, I'm sorry about Penelope.
No, Sly, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I wasn't there to help you guys the whole time.
It's okay. She fooled us all, pal.
I guess. But that's no excuse for me not being there. I lost sight of my true friends. That won't happen again.
Hey, guys!
We could use some help over here.
Sounds like they need some help getting out of there. Know anyone that could swing that?
Well, I do know this one guy, but he's probably busy, so I guess I'll have to do it.
It's good to have you back, Bentley.